Assalamu alaikum guys, how are you? Hope that all is going well. Well guys, today I'm gonna show you how to treat a tick with split legs. So let's see the tick. Well guys, here is the hen, and the tick with split legs is this one. I have treated it, it's doing well, and now it can walk on his own legs. Let's see what I did. Here are rubber bands that I placed in between his legs so that his legs do not split. I will share a clip of video. I'll share a clip in which you can clearly see the split legs. Well, this band is gonna be here for the next 2 to 3 days, and let's see what happens after 2 to 3 days. Well guys, let's see the improvement of our tick. It's day 2 now of the tick being banded. She just laid an egg. And here's the tick. At night the band was removed on its own and the tick is now doing well. Here's the band. And the tick is now doing well, you can see. Well guys, I'm here for the evening tours now. Everybody's perched. The birds are right there and the quail are in their basket. Well, let's see what is our tick with split legs doing. Let's see. Well, she just got spooked. Cool. Here's the tick with split legs. Well, it's doing okay. Now her legs are in the place where they should be. And you know what I did? I have showed it earlier in the video that I have placed a rubber band in between his both legs to keep them in place, and now rubber band is removed and you can see it can walk on its own leg. And to boost this process, you can also feed them a boiled egg every day. The other things can also eat it. So guys, here's what I did for the tick, and guys, that's it for today's video. Till next time, Allah Hafiz. Well guys, before uploading this video, let's have a sneak peek at our tick. The mama is just waiting over there, and here is our tick. That one. That was having split legs, and you can clearly see how it is doing now. And that's it.